Hey, take your hands off me. I'm quite capable of walking by myself.
Yes, your highness.
Oh, watch yourself there, Tinny.
Don't you tell him this.
Oh, hey. Right.
Well. What have we here? Don't think I know you.
You know him?
Never seen him.
You weren't interested in the horses, were you?
He's talking to you.
You think he understands English? Come and take your punishment like a good little savage.
Hold him up!
Hey?
What did you say?
Leave him alone, you bastard!
Should have taken your thrashing, boy! Christ, you blade!
You bloody killed him!
We need a doctor.
Get a bloody doctor!
So, you walked into the stables and he simply attacked you?
Yes, sir.
Unprovoked?
Yes, sir.
Levin?
That was about the way of it.
And this was the way of it?
See that, man? Butchered British officers. I won't have that scum anywhere near me.
That needn't trouble you, Sergeant Major. You shan't be accompanying us. You and Corporal Levin are in no fit state to be chasing anybody. The pair of you will return to barracks. I trust I make myself clear.
Yes, sir.